Hey, I want to welcome everybody to our annual Scott City Minister Alliance Thanksgiving Festival. And what a great time we're going to have tonight. You know, this is a little bit different than what we've done before. Generally, we're meeting at churches and we just have a great time. But the unity in Scott City is still here. It's awesome to be a part of this great, great community and a great, great church community as well. Like Pastor Kenny Strong at Father's Arms and myself, we've been here almost 27 years in this community. And I believe that I've never seen a community that is so united, not only in our faith, but also just a loving, caring community. And that's what you are a part of here tonight.
Amen.
And tonight, we have different churches that are going to be doing different things, singing and so on. But also, we're also going to ask that you will give, to the Scott City Minister Alliance Food Pantry and Benevolences. An offering can be sent to the Minister Alliance. It's also our office down at First Assembly of God. And it's 312 Dearborn, Scott City, Missouri, 63780. So you can send an offering down to the church, and that's our Minister Alliance office also. And that is 312 Dearborn, Scott City, Missouri, 63780. Or PayPal, and that's paypal.me/SCMOMA. And that'll be on the screen throughout the night. And you can give directly to that as well. And please do. Please do. We have been able to bless so many people, all of us working together. We serve close to 1,200 to 1,400 people, or families, I'm sorry, 1,200 to 1,400 families a year through the food pantry. And helping out with many, many families as well. Well over 200 families through helping them pay their rent or keeping their electricity on, things like this. So it's been quite a blessing. And you're a part of this blessing whenever you give. And we sure would like to encourage you to do so tonight. Also, I'd like to read a scripture to you tonight. And as found in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 18, it says, "In everything, give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you." Always note this, it doesn't say, give thanks for everything, but it says, in everything. Because right now, you might say, with everything going on in our world, sometimes it's very difficult to give thanks with people sick or ill or other things that's happening and so many uncertainties. But you know, God's still in charge. Jesus Christ is still on the throne. And we can give thanks, and we ought to be thankful people. As far as Christians, we ought to be the most thankful people on this planet Earth, and we indeed are. So I want to just say that over again. In everything, give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Let's go ahead and pray, and then we'll get things started, all right? Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I thank you, God, for everyone who is tuning in today, Lord God, and watching us. I thank you, God, for all the churches that are participating. And God, we just pray, God, in the name of Jesus, that lives will be touched, that people will be touched, and people will be blessed. And Lord, also find reason to give thanks at this very thankful time, God, as we begin to celebrate Thanksgiving week. And Lord, once again, I just pray, God, inviting your presence here today. And God, we give you praise and glory in Jesus' name. Thank you, and God bless you.
We want to welcome you all tonight to our Thanksgiving community service. This is an unusual way of doing this. We're doing it from our living room. But we wanted to lead in some congregational songs. And so everybody join in with us. I'm going to put some words on there to scroll along with us. And y'all just sing and let's give thanks tonight. We've had a rough year. Some of you have really had an extra rough year. But in the middle of all that, we are here, and God has brought us through, and
yes.
He's going to bring us the rest of the way through,
he's
because
faithful.
That's the kind of God He is. He's faithful. And the Bible says, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, and His mercy endures forever. And so let's sing along on these songs with us. This first song is a song that I learned in the Baptist church as a young boy. My grandma used to sing it, and we love these words.
When upon life's billows you are tempest tossed, when you are discouraged, thinking all is lost, count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings.
I am a thankful heart.
But I am thankful that you have given me, and it can only come from you.
Okay.
I like it.
I'll take it.
Nice job.
Not bad.
Our opening hymn, at which we remain standing, number 139. 139, Praise to the Lord, the Almighty. 139.
Turn to give somebody a holy wave and an air hug. Amen. You know how the air hugs are. So you just kind of reach out and kind of do this number. Okay. Amen. Let's worship the Lord.
Great is your faithfulness, O God. You wrestle with the sinner's heart. You lead us by still waters and to mercy. Nothing can keep us apart. So remember your people, remember your children, remember your promise, O God. Your praise is enough, your praise is enough, your praise is enough for me. Your grace is enough for me. Great is your love and justice. salvation. And all your people sing along. So remember your people, remember your children, remember your promise, O God. Your praise is enough, your praise is enough, your praise is enough for me. Your praise is enough, your praise is enough, your praise is enough for me. Your people, remember your children, remember your promise, O God. Your praise is enough, heaven reaching down to us. Your praise is enough for me. Gotta see your praise is enough, and I'm covered in your love.
We're Mike and Brenda Schupert from Ilmo Baptist Church, and we want to sing a couple of songs for you for our online virtual Ministerial Alliance Thanksgiving celebration service. We thank Brother Ken for putting all this together. It's a song that's very meaningful to us. It's called In This Very Room, and then You Are My All in All. But In This Very Room is the song we typically sing with a room that has people in it worshiping together. But we were thinking that it's such a wonderful song, and that it has meaning for each of us as we're not able to all get together like we would typically do for a Thanksgiving service or even in our respective church's Sunday services. God is still in our midst, and we don't have to beg him to be here, but he is here with us. So let's worship together and sing with us if you know this one.
In this very room, there's quite enough love for one like me. And in this very quite enough joy
God bless you all.
Because of that, our choir hasn't been able to practice a song. We were going to have Sunday school children practice a song, and now we resorted to me and my grandchildren. My granddaughters, Lisa and Esme, are going to sing with me today. If you can, and find it in your heart to give monetary donation or a food donation to the food bank, that would be great. And just hope you all have a blessed Thanksgiving. Oh, and this message, the song we're singing, I hope you can take it to your heart. It's a basic one, but it's for you all.
Like I got. You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are.
Hi everyone, Pastor Bob Lentz here, Senior Pastor of Restoration Community Church right here in Scott City. Hey, from our Restoration Community Church families to your families, we wish you a happy Thanksgiving and a blessed Christmas as we celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Heard about this baby boy, comes to earth to bring us joy, and I just wanna sing a song for you. It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, and every breath I'm singing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Couple came to Bethlehem, expecting child. They searched the inn to find a place, for you were coming soon. was no room for them to stay. So in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born on Hallelujah. 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 Shepherds left their flocks by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, he'll find them in a manger bed, and they'll meet your Savior. Hallelujah. 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 The star shone bright out in the east. To Bethlehem, the wise men three, come many miles, a journey long for you. Into the place at which you were, the frankincense, golden myrrh, they came to you and cried out, Hallelujah. 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 I know you came to rescue me. This baby boy would grow to be a man who one day died for me and you. Our sins will drive the nails in you. That rugged cross was my cross too. And every breath you drew up, Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.